this is lot 16. It's pretty deep. It probably has the most water view of the four or five in here, with the exception of 19. But you can see the water right there. It's beautiful. There is an oak tree there, it looks like. I'm not sure if that can be removed. So you have to come check with the county on that one, and permits would have to be pulled. But that's a beautiful view. I mean, one of a kind view, and it's a nice big lot. I'm standing right about in the middle of the entire lot. And again, there's a retaining wall that needs to stay there, but you own over almost to the water there.